Hello friends, today we are going to install solid state drive to my Dell Inspiron 17R special edition. This is SSD, just unscrew this flap. Before this, please detach the battery. For any static charge, just remove this cover. Then you see there is a lid called M-SATA. Put the SSD inside it. Both the ICs are upside. Now screw this place and just put the cover back. And again tight the screw. Now your SSD is installed. Put the battery again and it's done. Thank you for watching this.